Okay, I think we can start maybe.
Okay, good.
Okay.
You want me to take pictures while people are playing?
Maybe Jenny, when I teach.
Did you get a program?
Mm-hmm. I have a program.
Okay.
You know, his music, it's like the first
single person to write Nocturne, and then influence like Chopin, Liszt, Schumann, Brahms, you know. Yeah, when I listen to you this piece, I feel like, okay, so familiar with Chopin's Nocturne, the D flat major, you know. Yeah. Okay, never mind. Personally, maybe I suggest you to play a little bit faster to make the music keep flowing. You know, you see, we have all the long phrase. Sometimes it's really hard to make a good connection. That's why sometimes the people also call it instrument percussion, you know. Yeah, so how about let's try one more time from the beginning. Yeah. Your tempo, heard it. Can I just try a little bit faster? Just move a little more. Which note or which part is more important, right? Remember that each sentence we only have one climax. So for the first two measures, I think this in the second bar, the F is more important. So it's like drawing a circle when you, you know, freeze. Just start from the beginning, then start to develop. Gradually, you have to come back. Yeah, how about trying from beginning? Especially like even John Field is a student for Clementi, but it's, I still feel it's kind of romantic style, right? So, we need a lot of rubato. Okay, tell me something about rubato you know.
It's like a little bit slower and you put a little bit more emphasis.
So, let me give you an example how to explain the rubato. The rubato is like, okay, it's like a big tree over there. No matter how hard the wind blow, you know, but the root never change, right? So musically, when we talk about rubato, for example, when we divide this sentence and move to the climax, we need to kind of, you know, move forward a little bit more. And then, because we move forward, at the end, we can gradually take time a little bit to make a good balance. You cannot just keep moving forward, right? You need to also release a little bit. So, I think the best way for you to make this try to think that when you practice. Like, instead of just a, you know what I mean? So, gradually do some crescendo and move a little bit faster.
Thank you.
exaggerate a little more. Instead of just So tell all your audience, oh, you come back.
Just about a few minutes left.
Sure.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You already did pretty much a lot about this piece, so yeah, you'll see. Okay, for the very beginning, you know, for me, it's like a mystery. Can you make it, or can you exactly what you are? Okay, let's look at the first line. You have 1, 2, 3 small sentences. So I think they're in phrase, right? So so don't separate them too much. They're still connected, even though you have you know, the two beats rest. Okay, try it.
Around here.
Can you keep your tempo over here without any stop over there? So I'm gonna try it.
Or I feel like da 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 da.
your tempo.
Thank you.
like sometimes it sounds like do, do, fo, do, kind of like you throw away. It's a little longer, long freeze.
Thank you.
And be careful about the repeat notes. Bum, bum, bum. Bum, bum, bum. Not just a da, da, da. Da, da, da. You know, it's the same thing as the Chopin.
Okay, let's try it.
much. Enjoy.
If you can stay, please do.
Thanks a lot.
I know you have to leave. I'll scan you, but yeah. I got mixed up when I made the program.
Yeah, well, before I didn't know that.
Thank you.
Sometimes I feel What's wrong with that? It's getting better. I feel like we're still too nice.
Too nice.
Close tree.
Change that. So
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Terrific class.
Before it's just simply you turn in your
I know, well, that's how it was when I was there. You had to
still
sign
there.
A little ticket.
Yeah.
And somebody had to count all those tickets.
Yeah.
I mean, it was a piece of paper.
Yeah.
You know.
There are almost like a 60, 70 each time for the departmental. So it's how many people you think about it? But when we have the new technology, last semester, the guy in charge of, you know, this the computer things told Dr. Paul, hey, Dr. Paul, unfortunately, I think the last week is lost.
That's the only thing is that we worry about that because even with this, sometimes things that, like the ID doesn't work, so I always make sure it's
placed. System.
I know. So I think that they're coming up with a new thing that's better than this, where it prints out, it'll send an email to every student after every concert saying whether they were there or not. Now we have students who say, well, last semester I was at that concert. Well, how can they prove it?
Yeah, same thing.
And they don't know it didn't record, so.
Yeah, I have all sent an email saying, oh, one of our students didn't show up for four times.
So there, it's going to be more complicated. But
new technology is sometimes not reliable.
I know.
Oh, thank you a lot. Mm-hmm.
Nice. Did Jet 10 show up at all? Did Channel 10 show up at all?
No, well, I don't think so.
But I don't either. They were, I didn't see them.
I know. Maybe they'll come on Thursday.
Maybe.
Maybe they'll come tomorrow.
No. Wouldn't do much good. Yeah.